Washington. Harris is from Chicago, and he plays cello and guitar. I read in an article that Pittsburgh is known as the city of bridges, and it has 446 of them. Harris is a big fan of bridges. We go over them on the road. Harris typically is driving. He'll say things that sort of demonstrate his knowledge, like this is a good bridge. It looks like this bridge should be painted soon. So in his fondness for bridges, Harris Pasington is similar to the city of Pittsburgh. My immediate right is Dave Sunk. Dave is from Bedford, New York, and he plays kick drum, and bass, and guitar. He's holding now. It's a beautiful chord. So Pittsburgh, I also met, is the second most populous city in the state of Pennsylvania, and is the 22nd most populous U.S. metro area. Dave's favorite numbers are 2 and 22. To the far right is Don Mitchell. Don's on guitar and banjo, and Don is from Northwest Connecticut. This was a little more of a stretch, but if you take Pennsylvania and you make it just into a regular old rectangle, and you do the same in the state of Connecticut, and you shrink them or expand them to the same size, and you look at where Pittsburgh is, Don's from not too far off in the relative corresponding rectangle. He's from the northwest corner, so it's not quite accurate. Anyone wants to help me out, but that's the closest I could do with Wikipedia in like 10 minutes. So, my name is Wayne Woodridge. I'm from Kansas City. I play mandolin and violin. And my birthday is April 15th, and Pittsburgh was incorporated as a municipal township on April 16th, 1771.